RBC's Hayley Moore is one of the Shore's top three-point shooters. When Moore got an open look, there was a pretty good chance that RBC was getting 3 points on the board. Her signature game was a 23-point outburst against St. John Vianney that saw her drop 5 triples in one of RBC's top wins of the regular season. Moore's got one more year for head coach Joe Montana in the Caseys, and then it's off to the America East Conference to play Division I basketball at Binghamton.